retreating! I'm an ugly old man and my son will die.
I'm He-Man. I'm essentially what He-Man becomes in the future.
An old He-Man.
I don't have the power!
That's what I was going to say. I lost the power!
Gus, that was so cool. Do you like my hair now?
No, still fucking bald cut. Nobody likes a bald cut kid.
Your hair sucks.
You remind me of the fucking Anakin from the fucking Jedi. The fucking Anakin from
this is Obi-Wan and Anakin? Gaston is Anakin? And
yeah, Phantom Menace.
Oh, you mean, oh, this is like Gaston is Anakin when he's a teenager.
Yeah.
And Cricket
is Anakin is from whenever they're in pod racing.
Now this is pod racing. Sorry to hear you say that. Will you come with me, Guts? I'm starting to get a crush on you right now after seeing your big, hard dick sword.
No, you don't get a crush on me until I rescue you.
She's being Tsunade. Don't you understand?
What is that about? What the fuck are you doing? What? I did my job.
You haven't played dumb with me. Your job was to lead our unit.
Oh, shit. I know the script.
Oh, you dummy. I love you, though. I admire your actions and realize you're such a great person.
Don't you see the Tsunade? Or the Tsundere?
A little bit.
Yeah. And then he just, like, convinces her that he's the best when in the creek. When he, like, warms her with his body. He's like, here's my dick.
Don't touch me! Don't touch me!
You can cross swords with me anytime.
Because I'm a trap. And by sword, I mean my
sword. Oh, shit. She's like, my nipples look like milk. My nipples look like milk.
Fucking Kong Pao best.
Look at his face.
I'm Donkey Kong.
And fucking milk does, really?
Fucking
no. He turns. He looks that like, same face.
He still has it. He's just like, oh, I hate this life.
You're too soft on him, Griffith. Let's have a threesome.
Yeah, well, there's only room for us two men. Yes, because there's no room for you in this relationship. I love Guts, and Guts loves me.
I don't think so. I'm not gay.
Who does that? Somebody has, like, a power-up where they cover their face?
Like, maybe the edgiest people. Like,
yeah.
I have the secret power.
Yeah.
Sasuke does that shit a lot.
Yeah.
Whenever he's like, Sharingan.
There you go. He's about to pull out the Sharingan.
The Sharingan. The fight was enjoyable. It was like...
Don't you love it whenever, as like, they moved on to Shippuden and stuff?
I didn't love anything about it.
They just, instead of saying like, Naruto! Like the, whenever
Sasuke-kun!
Now they, like, the dub, actually, they're like, Sasuke! Naruto! Naruto!
In the dub? Sasuke.
Yeah. They actually, like, they have it like...
They try to be racist?
No, they just try to sound it like, as Japanese, it's Naruto!
I find that offensive.
Instead of like, Naruto!
They should just say it like Americans should. They don't have the right to say it like Japanese people. I'm an SJW.
Yeah.
It offends me as a white male.
Even though it's not part of my culture and it's not my room to say.
But look, it's now the regular army, man, the hot camp.
I love pod racing.
I know you do. That's why we hate you.
Just we're... kidding. The pod racing game from the 6-4 is amazing.
You know, there's a GIF out there with, like, you know, whenever Jar Jar, like, looks at the, like, the pod racing
and he gets shocked.
Oh, they, yeah. They have that, like, him, like getting electrocuted, but then it splices immediately to, like, Terminator 2 with, like Sarah Connor getting blown up into, like, a skeleton. So it looks like Jar Jar just blowing up blowing up as a skeleton. Like, oh. Misa, look at...
I thought that was going to go way different.
No.
I thought it was going to be, like, edited to where he's, like, eating a pussy.
Fucking Moises. Moises doing that shit all the time. Like Moises pointing those web amps that, like, are normal, and then it snap cuts to something, like, disgusting and shit. Yeah. And I'm like, what the fuck, Moises?
You know, he got tricked, so he's like, oh, I gotta trick somebody else.
Hey, guys, let me just put this in the chat.
So cool. Look, they just took, like, screenshots from the anime and put it there. New outfit for Guts.
Oh, boy.
This is when their famous soldier armor. We'll hire them as our army for now, but we'll never make them a real superhero. Should we do one more? Nosferatu Zod?
Yes. But you know right. this
game. Yeah, I get to play.
I'm playing the boss fight.
I'm playing Zod. I'm pretty sure you get to play as Zod.
Eventually.
Like, yeah. Well, like, maybe after you beat missions, like, you can go back and play as Zod.
Maybe whenever he teams up with Guts against the lightning thing.
Yeah, maybe. You can pick Zod or Guts. Yeah. And everyone's like, why would I pick Zod?
If I could still play as Guts Coon.
Rumors of Nosferatu. Nosferatu. Every time, there's this big butt
Akuma!
Guy. Akuma comes out, and he goes,
Missups!
Get metal.
Fucking Akuma. Always picking on Ryu.
Leave me alone!
I'm he just wants to be with white-haired Ken.
I'm Ryu, man!
Ken? That one picture that I showed you with, like, Guts. Like, they took that panel, like, with, like, Griffith. In the snow with Zod fighting in the Swords of Fields. And they just said it like, instead of like Guts as Ryu and like fucking Griffith as Ken and then Akuma is Zod.
Oh my god.
What are you doing with Ken and Akuma? Get away from Ken.
It is
Ken.
A pretty good comparison, I guess. I'm going in
I'm
there.
I'm gonna shoot some Hadoukens in here.
I'm gonna beat everyone up in here.
That was such a shitty dub that I did for like that Ryu guy from Gans.
But oh yeah,
Tanda Tenda
Ero.
Like I'm making this shit
it's
up.
Good.
It's like the heart dies in the heart of battle. What? I don't know what the heart of battle. Fucking 14.
I like that
14
one.
Heart of battle.
Heart of battle.
What are you?
14
that
could have
great.
Done better. But
no, I think
you think it was
job.
Good. Alright. I mean it was good.
Heart of battle, what the fuck are you talking about?
Yeah. He's pretty good at like he can really hit the notes good.
Oh yeah,
but like the way I feel like it's hard for people to do good stuff for people when you don't give them like lines to do.
Yeah.
Like give them like a basis to go around. When you just have people, like, have to improvise and they're not, like, during... Oh, shit.
Whoa, Zod's powerful.
I thought he's supposed to be naked at this part.
He is.
No, he's not. He has that little turnip.
I stabbed him. Look at that health bar.
Careful, he's got the red aura. He's going to do Rage of Demon right now.
I don't care, man.
Oh, he's going to Rage of Demon.
I'm dizzy.
He's going to do punch,
it's like
punch,
a fighting game.
Punch forward.
How do I... Oh,
punch kick.
Can you break this pillar? No, you can't. Because you're a noob. Oh, shit.
Oh.
Fuck, man. You're really good. Oh, talk about strategy. I'll fight you man to man. Oh, I'm dizzy.
You stun them with the knives.
Yeah, but the knives take forever to respawn. Oh, dang it! I suck. I'm an old man. I will fight you, mono e knife. Oh, did he hit it? Fuck!
Long.
I'm not getting any power up. I better not be dizzy.
It's about to run out. Oh shit! I was about to say you could do that to him.
Hell no. This is Zod. I threw the knives, but he jumped over and stunned me. Shit. It's time to retreat. Oh shit. A monster. No, I'm getting... Okay, I'm out. I know there's health in here. It's a video game. It's not real life.
Come on, Coconut. Heal me all the way. That's how it works, right? You just find an orange on the floor and you just eat it and then you're back to health. You don't have AIDS anymore.
Oh, there it is. The AIDS survival kit. Yes. It didn't give me that much.
Oh.
Oh, you just have to survive.